the top item here, the DHIS2 core can now be packaged as a Java archive instead of a web archive, which means that it's much slimmer and easier to deploy in containerized environments and those types of things, because you don't need to include all of the static assets and web files that make the web archive much bigger than the Java archive. This is particularly for high scale deployments, but it's an important new feature or new capability that has been added to the DHIS2 core.